This ain't a song for the broken heart.